Hello and welcome to Azure Wala YouTube channel. We are in part 119 of Microsoft Certified Associate series. So far we have completed 197 questions in previous videos. Today we are going to look into question number 198. You have an Azure web app named F1. F1 has the deployment slots shown in the following table. Web app 1 production is the production deployment slot, and web app 1 dash test is the staging deployment slot. In web app 1 test, you test several changes to F1, you backup F1, you swap web app test for web app production, and discover that F1 is experiencing performance issues. You need to revert to previous version of F1 as quickly as possible. What should you do? Let's go to Azure portal to explore this question in detail. We are in Azure portal. We'll go to our resource group. Resource group 2. In resource group 2, we have one application created, Azure Wala 2. In Azure Wala 2 application, we do have two deployment slots. One is production slot and second is staging slot. Further, we have GitHub repository. In repository, we do have two branches. One is the main branch and second is staging branch. The main branch is connected with the production slot and staging branch is connected with the staging slot. The URL for production slot is azurewala2.azurewebsites.net and the message is welcome to Azure Wala. While if we go to staging slot, URL for staging slot is azurewala2-staging.azurewebsites.net. Staging slot page message is welcome to Azure Wala-staging. As per question, we swap the staging slot to the production one. Now let's see swapping the staging slot to the production one. The source would be staging slot and the target would be production. We'll swap it. Successfully completed swap between slot staging, slot production. We'll close it. Now if we check our links, so first we'll check the Azure Wala 2 staging slot. We'll refresh the page. Now the staging slot is replaced with the content of production slot. Now let's see the production slot, refresh it. Now the content of staging slot is reflecting in the production slot. But as per the question, if we are facing any issue with the staging content, then what we should do? The quickest way is that we can swap it back. So we can go here and we can swap it back. The previous content of the production slot will be reflecting again on the production slot. Successfully completed swap between slot staging and slot production. Now let's refresh the production slot as it was having staging content. Refresh and we can see that this production content is available on this production slot. And the staging slot, again we will refresh it and we can see the staging content is reflecting on the staging slot. Therefore, when we have the staging and production slots, it is easy to swap the slots from production to staging and staging to production, and it will be the quickest possible way to roll back to previous version. Therefore, option B, swap the slots, is the correct answer. I hope this video was informative for you. Please hit the like button, subscribe to my channel, press the bell notification icon. Thank you for watching this video. See you in next video.